we have come to an extremely historical place that has real spiritual implications in a parallel behind it. We are now in the wilderness, places where you can envision where David hid from King Saul, where the Dead Sea Scrolls were found, some of the earliest portions of scripture that have been preserved, where so many historical events happened. And it's an amazing thing to walk historically with our feet on the ground in an area where so many of spiritual values in our lives have come from. Much of Israel actually is wilderness. It's almost like Israel is a map of our own lives, as we have high points and wonderful points in our lives that we all look forward to. But there are also dry times, hard times, challenging times. And Israel has much, much wilderness, but so many things happen in the wilderness. It's almost like a spiritual lesson. You meet God in the wilderness. You find his provision in the wilderness. You face the dragons in the wilderness. And the rubber meets the road. So many good things come from the wilderness, even though it's not always a pleasant experience. As our group has been here, I've reflected on the spiritual parallel, because behind every historical place, there's a spiritual parallel behind it, and a lesson and an application for us.